There are thrift shops all over the southeast, but none quite like one taking in pre-owned haberdashery items so crafty Queenslanders can give them a new life. As Bruce Page found, it's a mecca of memories and bargains.
Rows of fabric, rolls of lace and wool, and every haberdashery item you can think of. Hard to believe that all these quality products are at thrift shop prices.
We have people that hop off planes from overseas and come here. We have people come from all over Australia.
This is The Nest at Brendale on Brisbane's north side, a haberdashery haven run with military-like precision by volunteers and founder Roz Holt.
We have 16-year-olds up to 84-year-olds coming here, and what's the best part is they're engaging and they're talking to each other.
We're working on a couple costumes actually.
For customer Susie, this is a bittersweet mission.
My father's just passed away, so I'm making memory bears for the great-grandkids out of his clothes. So I've bought lots of little suspenders and things like that.
Around 500 customers come to the Resource Recovery Centre every week to shop and soak up some haberdashery history.
Tell us about the patterns. Some of them are quite old.
They are, Bruce. This is, we have the most amazing collection. This is all back in fashion.
That's an A-line, isn't it?
Correct.
This button bar is a favourite with returning customers.
Oh my gosh, those buttons you found me last time, look what I've made out of it.
It's not just about giving, but also receiving here at The Nest, with donations very welcome. This keeps us busy.
Every week we get about 5,000 litres of donations.
Some lovingly gifted from deceased estates. The registered charity also runs classes and provides free mentoring to vulnerable high school students. For more information, go to the website nestcommunity.org.au. Bruce Page, 9 News.